It has been an exciting 4 months since I had the honor of being appointed by President Biden to serve as the director of the Bureau of Justice Statistics, one of 13 principal federal statistical agencies and the only one charged with collecting, analyzing, and disseminating timely, relevant, and accurate statistics on crime and justice in America. Not a day has gone by that I have not enjoyed every minute of it. Why, you may ask? Well, for starters, I get to work with very talented people, dedicated BJS team members who care deeply about statistics and criminal justice, and who care about ensuring that the work BJS releases is second to none. Speaking of BJS releases, 2022 has been filled with a lot of important work. As we like stats, let me share a few. At the end of the year, we will have published 40 statistical reports, 7 press releases, 9 one-page report summaries, 6 third-party reports, 127 data sets, and 7 data tools, including 3 new ones that have some amazing data visualization features. We also launched a new report series called Just the Stats, aimed at presenting important data on key crime and justice questions in easily digestible ways. Our first on carjacking showed decreases since the early 1990s, and our second one just came out on murder victims. To learn more about our work, visit our website, and of course, follow me on Twitter. As important as the research and reports are, my priority and what brings me gratitude are the people who make up Team BJS. Connecting with them virtually, in the hallways, in offices, or even out and about, we talk about our work and what we're doing new and different, and more importantly, what the team wants to do new and different. I am pleased that our folks are presenting at major national conferences, sharing information through webinars to various stakeholders, and even briefing congressional staff. The work they do helps explain the nuances of data and statistics so as to provide people with the information they need to make the necessary decisions around criminal justice policies and programs. As we close out 2022, I am pleased that my priorities, which are centered around modernization, engagement, elevation, and collaboration, are well underway, and that we internally and all of you are seeing it come to light. And we have great plans coming in 2023. On behalf of Team BJS, I hope that the work we have done has been helpful to you. And more importantly, I'd like to wish everyone a happy, healthy, and safe holiday season.